Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. From OnePlus One, OxygenOS OS went through different phases of evolution and finally we got the OxygenOS 15, which is an amazing update by OnePlus. But instead of some exclusive AI and the customization features, it offers a lot more features that most of us didn't know, which help us to get more out of your OnePlus device. So we are going to start the new series of videos where you are going to check out some amazing hidden features and the optimizations of OxygenOS 14 and 15. This is a part 1 video where you are going to check the hidden features of OxygenOS launcher. Remember, these features are available in the OxygenOS 15 and some of them are also available in the OxygenOS 14 and 13. Features I am going to show you in this video, some of them you might already known about, but lots of users are unaware of these features and how to use them. This video will be super helpful for the users who first time bought their first OnePlus device running on the OxygenOS 13 to OxygenOS 15. So watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. Before proceeding, update your OxygenOS launcher to the latest version from Play Store. I have given the link of some latest OxygenOS launcher in the video description. You can download them and manually install on your OxygenOS 14 and 15 version. So let's begin. Long press on the home screen and go to the launcher setting. Here you will get double tap to lock toggle for locking your device by just double tapping on the home screen. But what about the lock screen? Can we able to turn it on or off by same method? Answer is yes. In the same launcher setting, you get another toggle named as the double tap to turn on and off your screen. Actually, this is useful for both the home screen and lock screen. But if your device is already locked, you can use this feature to check the lock screen notifications. And after checking all the details, you can turn off the screen by just double tapping on the lock screen. This feature are inspired from the custom ROM, if I am not wrong. This completely eliminated the use of hardware buttons to turn on or off your device. Next is also one of the useful hidden feature called as the show search button at the bottom of the home screen. This will enable the small search wheel above the app drawer on the home screen. If you tap on it, you get the global search. It also called as the OnePlus scout feature for your device, so you can search any application, documents, photos or anything stored on your device by just typing the keywords in the search button. Next is called as the swipe down on the home screen to access the shelf, global search and the quick setting with the notification panel. Well, let us see how to add the shortcut for the global search on the home screen. And the shelf is not the most user feature in the OxygenOS as per my uses. Most of us, most of the time, access the notifications and the quest panel. If you choose the quest and the notification panel in the swipe down menu, now you can access them by just dragging swipe down on the home screen in the middle of the screen. But wait, you can expand the possibilities of this feature to the next level. Go to the setting, there search for the split mode. This is the OxygenOS 15 exclusive feature which offers to use the split mode, which help you to access the notification panel by swiping on the left edges and the quest panel by swiping on the right edges. But using the launcher swipe down gesture, you didn't need to swipe on the top of the screen. Just swipe in the middle of the screen on the left or the right side, so you can easily access the most user setting of your device. Next feature is raise to wake. This launcher setting will wake your device when you lift your phone. Most of the time, we lift our phone to check the notification. For that, we need to either press the power button or we need to use the shortcut like double tap to wake your device. But raise to wake automatically detects your activity and turns on the screen of your device, so you don't need to do anything manual activities next time to check the notification on the lock screen. Next is icon pull down gesture. This is pretty useful when you have lots of quick shortcuts of different applications on the home screen pages. If you enable this gesture, just swipe up from the bottom right or the left corner to the middle of the screen. This will minimize the screen to the bottom and you can swipe your finger without lifting it to the app which you want to open. This will open that application immediately. It's a convenient feature for large screen and the tall devices like OnePlus 12R and 9RT. Next feature is for icon customization. Long press on the home screen and go to the icon setting. Here in the custom setting, we get the adopt system color toggle. If we enable this, all the icons on the home screen and in the app drawer will get the material color as per the wallpaper you were using on the home screen of your device. For more polished look, we can disable the app's name by disabling the toggle named as the show app name. This will give the more polished look to your home screen, but remember, disabling the show app name will only disable the app's names on the home screen, not for the app drawer icons. We can now set totally round icon shapes, which was not possible in older versions of the OnePlus. But now in the OnePlus 15 and 14, we can now able to give fully rounded icon shapes to the home screen and the app drawer icons. We don't need to download any third-party icon packs to give the true OnePlus look to your device. Next is the old school feature, but for new babies, they must need to know this one. In the home screen setting, OnePlus have given the settings for the cool transition animations while scrolling between the different home screen pages. We get the bunch of the different styles here, and all of them gives the eye-catching view while scrolling between the home screen of your device. Next is the advanced material theme for the enlarged folder and the QS and notification panel. This setting is available in the launcher setting. If you don't use it, you didn't get any glass-like effect for the enlarged folder and while accessing the notification or the QS panel on the home screen. But if we enable this, we get some blur or the glass-like effect for the enlarged folder and while accessing your notification or the QS panel. This gives the cool blurred glass effect of the wallpaper on the home screen. Next are the exclusive features only available for the new OnePlus 15.6 launcher. We already uploaded its installation review video, you can check it from the iCard. If you got this working on your device, here we get the exclusive vertical and the horizontal size for the enlarged folder with the 3x3 app orientation, with the cool apps opening and the closing animation. Next is the new recent app style. To change it, go to the same launcher setting, go to the manage application. Here you get the old flat style and another one is the new advanced stack recent, which resembles the look of the iOS launcher recent task manager. This looks pretty cool and amazing with the smooth scrolling animations of the recent app cards. Last two features are only working with the new OnePlus launcher version 15.6 and it's only available for the few devices like OnePlus 12, 13R series. For OnePlus 11R, it didn't give the stack recent panel, otherwise other features are available for it. This is all about the advanced and the hidden features of the OnePlus launcher for all OnePlus devices running on the OnePlus 15 and 14 series. In the next part of the OnePlus optimizations, we are going to review the storage optimizations of the OnePlus 15, so don't miss that video. If you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content for OnePlus and the OnePlus. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.